Castellanos on the afternoon, 0-for-2. He grounded out in the first inning, struck out in the fourth. First pitch in there on the strike. That'll go to 0-1. And the pitch, found that. That'll hit next door. And quickly, the count goes to 0-2, I believe. Now, they've still got, they got, let's take 0-2 or 0-1. There's the pitch. It must have been 0-2 because Castellanos tried to hold up and got punched out on it. So in the inning, no runs, no hits. There were no errors and we ran nobody. So we have completed seven. We're going to go to the eighth inning. And our score, it is Charleston nothing and the drive nothing. We'll be back.